Hey everybody, Evan Kruegel here along the Cherry Creek Trail, where tomorrow's bike to work day might get a little tricky for some commuters. You can see this stretch of the bike path here underneath the bridge is flooded. Some cyclists still choosing to use this path, as you can see one person coming through that water here this afternoon. Again, bike to work day is tomorrow, so this could create some complications for folks. Officials asking people to be extra cautious and to avoid areas like this where there is standing water in the path. Instead, follow those detour signs. Again, if you plan on heading out tomorrow for bike to work day.